Hey everybody, back again with another Topps Holiday Mega Box. My last run through on these, to be honest, I just wasn't impressed, but I wanted to give them another chance and see maybe if my luck was better this time. So I'm gonna get into it and see what we can get. Start with the ornament, Mike Trout. Now that's cool. That's a much better start this time. Okay, I'm gonna jump right in. J-Rod on the insert. Nice. Alonzo Freeman. Melendez, Pina, Tony Kemp, CJ Cron, Albies, Josh Young, Turton. Torkelson, Brian Reynolds, Matt McClain, CJ Abrams, oh, and CJ Abrams on the insert. Brendan Donovan, through this one pretty quick. No traps over here. There we go. Bregman. Corbin Carroll. And Showtime on the insert. Loving that. Orioles in the back. Let's hope for some good ones. Mookie Betts. Alvarez. Aaron Judd. Cedric Mullins. Kenel Marte. Toglia. Julian Raza Deal Hall. Another J-Rod. Mercado. Bryce Miller. Vaughn Grissom. Hunter Brown. Senga. And Alvarez. Brandon Crawford. What can I insert here? Alec Thomas. Reno, Logan Allen, Justin Steele, Matt Olson, and Mountcastle. Alright guys, a couple packs left. Brian Hayes, Schwarber, Stanton, another deal hall, and Mike Trout. Last pack. Yu Darvish, Matt Chapman, Jordan Alvarez, he's got the Santa hat on there, Devers. Another Trout. Another Marte. Another Devers. And Stevenson close it out. Alright guys, if you like what you see, be sure to subscribe, hit the bell, turn on all notifications, and I'll keep doing them for you.